How cool is this, man? This is a historic fort, but it's still being used. It's an active installation. You can't go through there without military credentials or being sponsored by somebody. They got the old cannons there. And then over there, school. Some of these old houses like that. That one's all boarded up. It's like Adam's house. Look at this huge open field. Yeah, Fort Sam Houston. Right across from the Episcopal Church. And what's that? Wow.
Turn right onto North Pine Street, then turn left onto East Joseph.
This is the outer perimeter of Fort Sam Houston.